now I'm mixing everything together. Looks good to me. So I've added some more mayo and I'm adding some lemon juice and some more black pepper. And that's the adjustment I needed for this. We'll be right back. Okay, it's egg salad time. Now we're making egg salad sandwiches. And everything is cut, all the vegetable is in there already, so we are not going to add anything. We're just going to do it like this and spread it. Like to spread it from edge to edge. I like my sandwiches like that. Okay, guys. We'll be right back. And here we go, guys. Egg salad sandwich. Just grab a piece.
Really good.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Bye.